Guys, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back if you're new, and welcome to the first day of autumn. I'm really excited. Now, I know autumn doesn't start until like the 25th or the 21st of September, but I'm really excited and I just can't wait anymore. And also, as you may know, I love to start really early anyway. In today's video, I thought I would decorate my living space, my bedroom, my apartment, what I call, all autumn-y, ready for, obviously autumn, and things I popped into, Poland today, after it. My little more wood. I only picked up two, so I picked up this boo pumpkin, and I really love it. It's my baby. I think it's made out of clay. And I'm thinking it might sit on here, might sit on my bedside table. And then I've got some pack of lights I've already started to put batteries in and get them all ready. But I've bought these 8 pumpkin lights. Well, it's more than 8 lights, but it's 8 pumpkins. And I just find it will really look really cute. I'm going to put them up. So I think they're there, but I'm not going to put them there. I'm actually going to put them inside maybe a sweet jar or something, just to give it a lot of autumn-y there. And all of the other decor is what I picked up from the garden or what I picked up from around the streets and the fields and the forests. So it is mostly its leaves. So let's get into the video and let's start.
Okay, so before I even start decorating, the first thing that I do is put the kettle on. So I'm just going to make it in one of my mason jars. Okay, so I know I said I would make my drink in a mason jar. Oh, that's hot. Mason jar, but I decided, from a mason jar. Johnny must have used it. So it must be in the dishwasher. So I had to use my pint. Second glass I prefer to use, and it's this one. That is obviously a new setting when I couldn't find the one. Anyway, we're here. So the first thing is I'm going to show you all of my decor, all of the things I've got, and I will then... I have made a complete mess on my bed. So I'm going to start down with the pumpkin. So this is my pumpkin. I bought this today. I talked about it earlier. This was £1.20 from Poundland, and then I bought these pumpkin lights. I am going to get another pumpkin next time I go to Poundland. I just want to make sure if I get one, I can then just go. So these leaves have been from all over the place. So some are from the trees outside and some are from the trees inside. And then I got these cones that I'm thinking hopefully once they've opened up, they can sit on each on the leaves. And then I also made this pumpkin sign. This was just an idea of the fire I was looking for. And then I'm also going to be printing some pictures, but they haven't been printed yet. So once they have been printed, it will be going in my, where is it? My frame up there. So la di da di da di dum, tis autumn.
Thank you.
we got this one right. And if they ask us where we've been hiding, we'll just shake our heads. Don't scare you too much, babe. I wish to flatter, not alienate. Since I met you, my life's like a train, running smooth. I've made for you.
Actually see with me trying to decorate. I had a boo-boo, all the things that I wanted to maybe do have all obviously crumbled up. So some of it makes it a little bit tacky in some bits. Made it look a little bit too much. So it's fine because I'm thinking of redoing it anyway. Especially when I get all of my bits in. Now I'm gonna also still filming the TikTok. I will do part two, decorate with me, very very soon. Hopefully for Wednesday's video. So this is the first Wednesday of September. I'm hoping that Monday I can pop into after college, pop into some shops before my bus. To Poundland and try and get some more bits. I'm also might go to try and go to Taking Max again to try and get some more bits and just I think like some more pumpkins and maybe a candle or two. Might be very nice. But anyway, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed me trying to find places. But before I go, I just wanted to let you know when we get back into October, when I finish with all the autumn decor, there will be a little autumn and my idea home tour coming. So I will just go through some bits of where things are from and where I've collected them from, or where the best places to collect like leaves and things from. So stick out for those. I do have some twigs, but I'm not going to use them now because I just can't. It isn't really a place to put them. So yeah, I'm going to find a place next time I redecorate. So I'm going to tidy up all the mess, pack away anything that needs packing away. So my old like everyday decor from the windowsill away. I did say I was going to end the video here, but I have put some lights on under the leaves so you can see some and can't see some, so that's going to be a nice bit of lights up. But anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this video.